LinkedIn is this professional network that has something like 700 million users worldwide. And this program, this app is now owned by Microsoft. LinkedIn is very important for job seekers and also for employers who are looking for people for jobs. That's how it started, in fact. But now you will find that this is not the only thing that LinkedIn does. In fact, it has become a place for people to show their set of skills, not only looking for jobs, people who are creating content, people who are becoming influencers on LinkedIn, on different niches, on different subjects. So try to see if you can learn LinkedIn. If you can create profiles and optimize profiles of people so that they will get more sales from LinkedIn, that can be a very interesting skill to learn, because people are using LinkedIn to make more sales now, to create more leads, to optimize their presence so that customers can find them easier there, and also they can start buying products and services from them. And if LinkedIn can become one source of revenue for you or your customers, that's the goal that you should aim to achieve. So see if you can learn LinkedIn. There are people out there who are LinkedIn gurus who will teach you all the details of LinkedIn from zero, and you can start learning quickly. For example, there's people who have also Facebook groups or LinkedIn groups where a group of experts share their knowledge and opinions. Those are also very good sources where you can learn nice things about LinkedIn.